Hello, Nora Tribe and Dinobots alike, and welcome back to another, and the hopefully the final, part of Horizon Forbidden West, Burning Shores. Sorry, I'm very discombobulated just because I've been trying to deal with some audio issues. If I sound a little bit different, I am sorry. The arm on my good mic broke, and I just can't get my, like, I tried to position it like so that it's in front of me and everything, it's just not working. So I'm using my camera mic, so if I sound different, I apologize, but we're gonna get right into it and we are not gonna waste time. So we are going into his final act. I love how it's checkmark, but I don't think I can finish it. Alright, well, we're gonna go finish this, and then maybe I'll do a bonus stream where I do a bunch of this extra stuff. Let's fast travel, here we go. I do not like where this camera's positioned. Okay. So I'm just gonna wait for Seika. Should have probably saved, but whatever.
You're here. I'm guessing your sister made it back okay?
She's with the Admiral's Guard now, helping the last of our people out of Londra's Park. Gives her something to focus on instead of brooding over what happened.
I hope it helps.
So what do you say we put an end to all this?
Just turn up the volume a little bit. All right, let's do this.
It's time. Let's get going.
Okay, so Londra's probably in his bunker, right? We'll have to get back in there.
Yeah, I don't think Londra's in the bunker. Back at the park, he said he's gonna crush us like bugs. Pretty sure he's gonna use that. But he doesn't have a reactivation signal to reboot its systems. He needs a more direct connection.
You think he's actually inside that thing?
It's his only option. We need to find a way to stop it from powering up. There. It looks like it's hooked up to some kind of cooling system. If we find a way to disrupt it, it might cause the Horus to overheat.
That might be tricky.
Oh boy.
More machines brought back from the dead?
Here we go!
I don't think so. Londra must have used the Horus to make them. We better hurry.
Come on.
Time to get to that cooling system.
I'm with you all the way.
We can climb down here. Blocking the way up. We'll have to deal with it.
Ready.
Okay, so. We got some bass drums around here.
To our grand finale.
Oh, hello. Alright, we need to fire, so let's get some fire going. Alright, sorry, I gotta remember that my mic's not over here, it's up here now. Okay, I'm glad that they are waiting while I sit here and...
We can get up that way.
Oh, are both of them dead? Okay. All right, well. Health going. Probably gonna need it.
Seawater to the cooling system uphill.
And I guess we should make our way up there and figure out what we're doing. Hey, there's the berries.
Aloy, come out, come out.
Those ruins can give us cover. Stay close. I don't think he can see us if we stick to cover. Hope you're right.
I'm going to
Oh.
Where are you?
All right, Londra. I am not doing all of this.
A big overhang ahead can give us cover.
Come on, show yourself.
Through that fire gleam.
Incredibly, but
clear for now. What are we gonna do if he wakes the whole machine up? It's ancient and slow. We're small and fast. We've got a chance.
Oh, hello.
Up here. Corruptors ahead.
Okay.
Like a needle in a haystack. Have you people invented those yet?
What you see? What you see, boy? Face me, one-on-one.
I'll find you eventually.
Eventually is not today. Oh, boy. There's an easy way to do that. You could get rid of the weeds that I'm hiding.
Systems further up the hill. If any more parts of that thing wake up, we're in big trouble. Then let's keep moving. We'll have to hug the cliff to get by. Here. A distraction might help, or we could charge through.
Or a distraction.
Just wait until I find you.
Space to maneuver.
Nice.
System should be just ahead.
Oh.
Corruptors have overridden some machines. I've gotta take them out.
You're wasting my time.
Oh.
death. I promise.
Slugs in your garden, huh?
Let's see if we can overheat the Horus with this thing. There's gotta be a way to stop its cooling. Maybe my focus can help. There. Destroying that might stop the Horus's cooling. There's the heatsink.
What are you up to?
There it is. Seika, want to do the honors? You got it. There we go. I'll get the other one for you. Yes!
Oh boy, here we go. That's gonna get his attention.
It's working!
Emergency heatsink engaged.
Emergency heatsink engaged.
Uh-oh.
Supposed to do here.
to intercept the Horus, then go after its heatsink.
This flying thing's not bad! Whoa!
You're, doing great. We can't let it reach open water. Seika, I need you to keep the Horus on the beach.
Be the bait.
Where?
I gotta get closer to target the heat sink on its underside. Time to hit that heatsink.
You're nothing but a walking scrap heap!
You see what meddling gets you?
Watching my health.
Gotta duck under it. Bet it can't keep up.
Let's see if we can do this. Okay, really?
Come on, you big wreck! Come and get me!
Get back here!
Flap those wings faster!
Come on, baby.
Down there.
forcing landing.
Going. God.
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing.
Well, good. At least you're getting the hang of it. I'm.
Itself off. This could be our chance. Stay in the air for now. I'll check it out.
Oh, wow.
Fight.
fucking move. Great.
It's gearing up to attack!
Can I just click on it and use it? Where's it at? There we go. Damn.
Thank God! I need a pickup! Coming in! Launcher's heading for deeper waters. He's not getting away. Go get him!
Well, with that last heat sink might have breached the hull. I gotta get inside and find Londra.
It's coming to a stop. You can catch it.
It's breaking down. Good. Better get in there before Londra makes repairs. A light. It could be coming from inside.
Good thing there's no underwater light around. Or underwater machines around.
A breach. It might be my way in. Okay, I'm in. Now to find Londra. Climb up and find him. Londra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's gotta be near the processing orbit.
Catch me if you can!
There, you?
Londra took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Just hold on a little longer.
I don't know if I'm supposed to wait for those to stop or if I just have to go through them. Hit the wrong button, I hit O instead of.
Londra has to be wired in to control this thing.
Oh, crap.
That makes him vulnerable. He's gotta be near the processing unit at the front.
Catch me if you can!
My jump.
Yeah, okay. Time I jump just right. Yep, I did it. Time to jump just right. Son of a bee. It's a bit unsettling hearing the sounds in the load screen.
Londra has to be wired in to control this thing. That makes him vulnerable. He's got to be near the processing orb at the front.
Respawn.
This big gear should be able to take my weight.
Okay, let's try to do this smartly.
Catch me if you can!
There we go.
You okay in there? Getting there. You? Dodger took a couple swipes at me, but I outflew him.
Oh, look at you getting better at flying.
Toward the front.
So I don't. I think I just have to grin and bear it and go through that. Oh, wait. Oh, does it slow down at all? It really doesn't.
Stand by.
You. How unwelcome.
Why is it this one? We gotta destroy it. Cut its control. It'll take more than that. Orbs powered by those cables.
I've got so much more.
Distributor.
It
could cut the power.
Not
yet.
There we go.
Not enough.
We've
got to hit the other one. I need another way to drain its power.
Something. Where's the... Yes, I just said vibrate it. There's one.
The future is mine.
Can I stop those? Like, I don't understand what I'm supposed to do with those stupid things.
Got you now!
This is gonna take me forever.
This will not be how I aimed it. Listen to that signal!
Come on! God! This is... I can't even play this.
Fry!
scratch my freaking face.
Damn it!
Of course, no ammo.
For you. That's where you shut up.
That was absolutely terrible, and I apologize.
You and everything, don't you?
I think I'm inside this thing's head. Gonna need a quick exit.
On my way.
Damn it!
First time, first try.
We've got to work on that. We did it. I wonder what everyone back in the settlement thinks about what just happened. To see a metal devil rise from the dead?
Guess you better report to the Admiral and find out. Go on, it's okay. I'll catch up.
Don't leave me waiting too long.
Well, yeah. Let's not do that again.
Silence? It's done. Londra's dead.
Excellent.
I expect he put up a fight.
Yeah, you could say that. He, threw a Horus at me.
Did he? Well, that couldn't have been easy to defeat. Even for you.
I had help from one of the Quen. And I'm sending you some data from Londra's implant. See what you can find out.
Londra's personal logs should indeed be fascinating. I'll keep you posted on my progress.
With Londra gone, I could poke around the Brain Shores for a bit. Or I could head for Fleet's End and get back with Seika.
Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, we need to save. For the love of God, save, please. I know, now that the game's over, I'm sitting here upgrading my outfit. I have armed, I can't even do anything with. We're right by Fleet's End. Oh yeah, that's okay. So right there. Now the Horus is gone. And this is where we were. Horus is right out here. I know, I'm fast traveling. When it's literally across the way, but whatever. Okay. Sorry.
Saw the metal devil rise from the hills, it was as if the time of ashes had come again. To think that two of you defeated it by yourselves, it staggers the imagination. And that's not even your most important feat, as far as I'm concerned. Thank you for returning our lost brothers and sisters. What else can I say but that we are in your debt?
All I ask is that you give my friend here the credit she deserves for all the risks she took.
I would have it no other way.
Is he gonna try to take your focus?
I was wondering the same thing.
Well, he can't. You're gonna need it. I'll show you why. Seika, meet Alva. The two of you will need to coordinate in order to reunite the expedition.
Beta briefed me already. I'm so glad to see you guys. You should have heard the cheer that went up when I told the others here in Landfall that your half of the fleet survived.
To find her, Alva. It's an honor.
Likewise. Well, we can chat about all the details later. For now, shouldn't you two be celebrating the fact that you just took down a Zenith and a Horus? Come on. Away with you.
Yeah, to be honest, I'm pretty terrible at celebrating. I don't even know where to begin.
Well, I'm a sailor, so it usually starts with alcohol. I think we have some bilge blaze. You know, spirits distilled from whatever hasn't spoiled in the ship's stores.
Oh. You make it sound so good.
Yeah, it's not really for beginners, so you get a pass this time.
Okay.
But there is something I wanted to talk to you about. Meet me back where we first met when you can, okay?
You can't just talk to me about it here? Like, what?
So, Seika wants to talk. It's good. And I know I need to move on soon, but I'm not really ready to say goodbye to her just yet. Before I find her, maybe I should look for her sister around the settlement just to see how she's holding up. Oh, this door needs a key module. Maybe my focus can help here.
So what do we need to do? Takina. Yeah. Nice, nice.
Like some of the Quen from Londra's bunker came back. My sister's friend. I'm glad they came to their senses. Hi, Kina. I'm Aloy. We didn't get properly introduced before.
Of course. Seika told me about everything you did to bring me back. You must think I'm such a fool.
No.
I keep replaying everything in my mind, and I still can't understand how I could have been so wrong.
Well,
when Walter appeared to us, he really did seem divine.
Well, he had a lot of experience manipulating people. Centuries, really.
He promised a whole new world, with me at his side. To think it was all a lie, and I fell for it.
Look, you've been through a lot. I'm sure it will take you some time to work through it. Just try to remember that Seika's been through a lot too. She risked exile to find you, not to mention death.
And I abandoned her. I don't know if she'll ever forgive me.
She will. But you might have to work for it a little.
I'll do my best.
Good luck, Kina.
Oh. dismount, stretch my legs.
No, you just got one. What?
So, Snake is...
No more Hollywood sign.
Waiting for me where we first met. There's no reason to be nervous. Right? Yeah. Right.
You must feel pretty good. Got your sister back, your people. What's next for the woman of the hour?
Where'd her thing go?
You're the one who ripped apart a metal devil from the inside. I think you should get a bit of credit too.
Maybe a little.
As for what's next, the Admiral's going to need my help to reunite our half of the expedition with Alva up north. And after that, I don't know. I don't think things will ever be the same with my sister or my people.
You're not going to sail back with him?
I want to see home again. Someday. But things have changed. The Quen don't know what to do with me, and I don't know where I fit in. I guess you know what that's like.
Yeah. For a long time, I hated the idea of home. For me, it meant where I grew up, where I wasn't wanted. But the thing is, the last few months, I've realized that... home isn't really a place at all.
It's the people.
It's more like... the people I want to be with.
Oh, I called that nonsense.
I like that. And, well... more and more I've been thinking... I want to be with you. And I was hoping that you felt the same way.
Oh. I mean, let's go for it, sure. They do make a good pair.
What if I do?
I mean, she's been hinting at it this whole time.
I think I know how to handle it.
All the neckbeards are gonna get all trolly. Ow, Aloy's kissing a woman.
Oh. Yeah.
I'm just happy she found someone. It always seems like she just...
I know. There are things I have to do too, but it's enough to know how you feel. I don't know when I'm gonna see you again. Me either. But no matter what happens, just don't forget about me. Okay?
place. What a DLC. God, I feel like I was playing the actual game again. It wasn't like extra levels or whatever. It was like a whole freaking thing. Oh, this game is so good. So good. So yeah, so that's Burning Shores. I'm gonna get choked up a little bit. It's so good. Like, this game is so good. You know, just the Horizon, just whole mythos is just so freaking good. So it kind of makes me wonder what they're going to do for the third one. I mean, because there was the first one, and then there was the Frozen Wilds, and now there was Forbidden West, and now this one. Are they going to go over to the Quen area for the third one? Or will they stay? Will they stay in the United States? I kind of want Aloy to travel across the ocean and go over to the Quen area and see what's over there, you know. In old Japan and China and old Asia area. I think that'd be an interesting area to explore. Yeah, God, that's so good. Like, this game is so good. How this game lost to God of War, and I haven't played God of War, so God of War is probably an amazing game, but how Horizon did not win Game of the Year. It did with the Golden Glasses Awards at NerdTube. It won Game of the Year from us, but even the, like, just this DLC is just so good. It was worth the wait. It was worth the year wait. Like, it came out, what, about a year-ish after the game came out? Like, so freaking worth it. Absolutely freaking worth it. So let's see what we got. Ooh, that's it. Ooh. Resolution is stopping Walter Londra. Missing Quen. You are now free to continue exploring the Burning Shores and complete any finished side quests and activities. A new tier of challenges also been available in the arena. What do I hear? Thank you for playing the Horizon team.
Aloy. With Gaia's help, I've managed to decrypt a part of the data you sent. Suffice it to say, we have much to discuss.
Meet me back at the base, then. My room.
Very well.
Oh. So how do I get back? Oh. So... Oh, so now I can travel between the two. Nice. All right, well, let's go talk. Well, let's get back to the Forbidden West.
Okay, Silence is waiting at the base. Beta and Gaia, too. As for everyone else, I should help where I can. Get them up to speed on the Burning Shores another time.
Honestly, I didn't think there would be all the, like, stuff afterwards.
You're back. And after mingling with the Quen, I imagine that you're eager for some intelligent conversation.
There are some pretty special people among the Quen. If you dropped down to Earth once in a while and did a little mingling yourself, you might realize that.
I have more important matters to deal with.
Wow.
Like the data you recovered from Londra.
You found a lead.
Indeed. A log entry he wrote shortly after the Zeniths escaped the destruction of their colony. I'll send it to you. There is much to unpack, but most importantly, Londra theorizes about how Nemesis might be countered. His musings include a list of 21st century corporations that manufactured state-of-the-art weapon systems. It's possible that one of these weapons could be deployed against the enemy. I'll have to investigate each company, of course, locate their facilities, unearth their technologies, determine their efficacy, and whether they can be brought back online.
All by yourself, huh?
Well...
Don't get me wrong, I'm glad you found something that can help. But I've been wondering why you stayed behind with us. It's the challenge, isn't it? The chance to prove you've got the biggest brain of all.
My reasons are mine alone.
And that's why you'll always be alone.
Aloy, Nemesis is not a threat that can be defeated single-handedly. I am grateful for your extraordinary contributions.
Aww. And he's not going to be in the next game either. The actor, the voice actor, died. So I wonder what they're going to do. I wonder if they're going to recast. They have to, probably. He's probably got too big of a role.
Oh, silence. We might thaw that icy heart of yours yet. Now let's see what he found.
Ooh, 3012. Days on Earth. Early morning surveillance warrant by install. Undoubtedly. Is there any way I find it? Maybe the answer lies in the unknown back in the ruins of Earth in 2050 and 2060. Major defense conglomerates. Buried among all those testing grounds and R&D labs, there must be a weapon or a prototype. Two off the top of my head.
Yes.
I don't even a fleet of Horus units. All this while. Ted. There's a competitor poured a lot of resources into defense, and they're getting cleared. New materials and acquisitions, Recorp. Cheap drones and misfiring railguns for bottom feeders and pretty autocrats. But once upon a time, they had a blue chip research division. Certain T. I recall they employed quite a few semi-reformed black hats. Certain Gideon. Ooh, Gideon! An obnoxious family. Sure. Ate their lunch. Faint hopes, all of them. But hopes on the last, no question. Okay, well.
Solens is right. Londra's thoughts could really help us in the fight against Nemesis.
And level 58. Alright, well, I think that's where I'm going to wrap it up. What is that? New game plus start point. Ooh. Maybe later. Some other day. Anyway, with that all being said, thank you very much for joining me for Horizon Forbidden West Burning Shores. I'm very grateful to be back in this game. I love this game so much. I mean, if I wasn't so busy and everything like that, I'd probably be playing this game again. But yeah, with all that being said, everybody, thank you very much. Leave your comments below what you thought about Burning Shore if you've been watching for this long. I truly appreciate you being here. And yeah, just let's keep on keeping on, everybody. Catch you later.
Am I the one to hold this crown of ash and soul? The kind he calls to me This has grown so